wait, Rachel, it's not like that now.
No, wait. Calm down. Oh, wait, what are you trying to say? Which wedding? Why will I go to a wedding and I won't invite you?
Okay, I forgive you. It's okay. Okay, bye. I love you too.
Even Remy was giving me the same problem.
What was that?
I said, why would I be bringing Sam to the beach?
Oh boy, I don't care.
Hey! Chee!
What?
My phone.
Where you live
at? I left it at her house.
Remy's house? Oh boy, not lie. Okay, Chibi says she doesn't know your password.
Alright. Where are you?
This is my apology. You say that I'm two-faced cause of all the girls I don't call on B. But when you were searching my phone, what did you expect to see? So next time, don't go there, it's not your business. Your friend is a liar, babe, I'm not the enemy. There's only 5 girls on the mainland, plus 4 in Jordan Yankee. It's too hard to fight it, cheating is my destiny. So no more questions, you won't like the answer.
Is it too late not to say sorry? Cause now you, baby, I won't marry. No, is it too late not to say sorry? Cause from today I promise I no go lie. If you catch me, just close your eyes.
Girls, they scatter my brain with their body. But now you get my heart, so please know they vex for me. But no worry, I know the best medicine for vexing that money. Just as all I'm a day and I'm jazzy.
Sorry in advance before we holla at you. May you know surprise if your life da baru. Hey, King Solomon self get plenty wives. He get concubines too. But you want verse for me, baby, read your Bible.
Is it too late not to say sorry? Cause now you, baby, I won't marry. No, is it too late not to say sorry? Cause from today I promise I no go lie. If you catch me, just close your eyes.